I've been coming here since 1998 because I love the intellectual feedback and seeing what all my colleagues are doing in terms of the research and the professional practice that I'm not doing. I'd like to explore new avenues, so I find that very enriching.